What's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, we're gonna be playing Grand Theft Auto 5 again, and this is part 8 of me playing it. So I'm gonna try to like probably make this video like a little longer. Like maybe I'll now make each video 2 hours long, because I have a good feeling that I might go like, I have an odd feeling that I might go to Switzerland for vacation. We still don't know yet, but still, I'm still thinking about if I want to go or not. So now I want to probably make each video 2 hours long, and I'm probably make this one like maybe 2 hours and 30 minutes. And get out of the car. You make me wanna shoot. What else shooting at me? How about you stop dealing with me and start dealing with other crimes that are actually happening? I deserve this. At least that's another way of not getting arrested. Anyways, we're gonna steal another car so that way I will... So that way I can go to like... Davey? Now I just lost $5,000. I need a car. I need a car, and I need the fastest one.
Almost a car, amigo.
Oh, great.
What's going on? You're gonna dress up as traffic cops, and you're gonna rob two trust fund kids that I know and dislike intensely. Why?
We can get a good price for the vehicles in Asia. Look, complete the work, you'll all be well paid.
You're late, sugar tits.
Yeah. Hey. So what's going on?
Oh, you finally get to realize your childhood dream and dress up as a cop.
Mr. Weston's research team suggests the two boys like to ride on the Sonora Freeway.
Sounds manageable.
Hey, you two get going.
Ooh, let's go, T. Dog, I don't know if this shit is for me, homie. My life's already way the fuck out of control.
All right, look. I'm a Darwinist brother, all right? Some prosper and some struggle. Now, are you out of your goddamn mind? This is your lucky break. Choose. Now, are you gonna do this, or have you simply found your level in life?
Okay.
I guess we'll find out.
Yeah, I guess we will, homie.
Hey. Hold on a second, I just need to check something real quick. Okay, I just gotta like check one thing and I'll be fine. Oh. That's what I need to get in the car. Okay, yeah, that's not gonna work. Go to the gas station, okay.
I'm nearly with these dudes, man. You guys comfortable? On your end?
Yeah, I guess. We look pretty ridiculous.
All right, man. Look, I'll see you soon.
Yeah. We'll pick you up coming through Grape Seed. Get the drivers there and get them going at speed.
Yeah, I really want GTA 6. Itches. Woohoo! Damn!
2.7 millimeters.
Who the fuck does 2.7?
How about we see which one of you two is for real? So get in your cars and let's see if they move as fast as your mom.
Oh.
Who wants to race us?
We were just getting out of here anyway.
All right.
A little cheat code. Wait, is the point to just let them win? Sorry, I did not mean to do that. Oh, this is all your guys' fault. I'm gonna kill you. Pass inside the car.
Hey, we coming up now, man. Be there in a few seconds.
Got it.
Whatever. Here they come.
Well, I'll tell you about that later.
We gotta hang in there.
Driving into Polito Bay, traffic might slow him down. I'm on him. How far are they taking us? I can swear we've circled half the state. Frank's still on him. The dickheads probably want him to stop and take the heat.
Stay on him, T. They'll stop eventually.
This is fun.
Good. My ass is dead.
You got an authority problem, son. Stop your car. Roll over to the side of the road. Stop the vehicle on the bridge.
We got him. Okay.
This is fun.
Whoa, hey, stay in the car there, homeboy. I'll deal with you later.
Yeah, fuck you too.
You know how fast you were going?
Gee, I don't know, officer. I try to keep it under the limit.
Well, you and your boys look like you were drag racing from where we are sitting there, so why don't you get yourself out of the car? Come on.
Officer.
Officer,
is this
officer.
Entirely necessary?
Yes, it is. Get on. Come on. Hands on the car. Let's go. Come on.
Get out of the fucking car.
Hey!
Hey!
What are you doing? Fucking car.
All right, we gotta make sure.
Get out of the fucking car, you pint-sized prick!
You little shit. Get the fuck out of here!
Playing good cop, bad cop. I like this.
Yes?
I know that voice. You're that Johnson's Johnson.
Molly Schultz, Senior Vice President and General Counsel to Devin Weston's Holding Company, if that's what you mean.
Oh, keep talking. I'm enjoying this.
Let's assume you're talking about the cars. Bring them to Hayes Auto on Little Big Horn in South LS. Mr. Weston and I will meet you there.
Now, don't hang up. I think I love you.
I vote we indulge his childish need to play. Besides, it's his head on the block if they get scratched. Devin's lonely lawyer says go to Hayes Auto in South LS. So that's where I'll be waiting.
We'll see about that.
If I can keep this lead, I'll be able to get get some alone time with Devin's lady friend.
I wouldn't write me off just yet.
This is the best day of my life. Oh god, that was close.
It feels like it come full circle to me. Come on. No, I'm serious. If you hadn't got me fired from my repo job, this is exactly the kind of shit I'd be doing. So thanks, dog. After all the crap we've been through, man, you can be right back where I'll be at anyway.
I think it was a good idea that I got fired from that repo job. Cause honestly, Simeon, he was a dude. Can't switch. I'm gonna have to stay as Trevor. It's a good thing I actually like Trevor. Thank you. I would like to have a car like this.
How am I gonna beat your ass in this race? Don't worry, I'm taking care of that.
I mean, is it just the smell of green, or is there some other thing with this?
I'd like to have a car like this. If I had to pick one car that I would like to have, it would be a Porsche 911 GT3. At least it still runs.
No sexual harassment in the workplace, T. Not on my watch.
I'm serious. Both of you, back off her. Gentlemen, I love you all. Oh god, this is gonna be fantastic. One kid and two old creeps. Who the fuck would have thought it?
Gentlemen, move the vehicles.
Hey, gimme 5, 5, and 5. Oh, hey, chest kiss, homie.
No.
Dog, come on, man. You got the fucking paper?
Abso-fucking-lutely. Look, you finish the job, you get the paper. But the order was for 5 cars. If I'm not mistaken, that's only 2.
Just give me the fucking money now.
Just get 3 more cars and you'll be fine.
I really, really am, but you know what? I'm a payment on completion of work type of guy. You don't like the job? Take a fucking walk.
Like, come on, man. Hold on. So what's next, man?
Well, it's the Z type. Chad Mulligan.
Lay it on him, kid.
Mulligan's a record producer. He's going through a messy divorce. He's hiding his valuable assets, including the car, so that makes it complicated. He'll clock any ground surveillance we run. All we've got to go on is that the car's in a lockup in Howick.
So we just go house to house.
Okay, stop.
We have access to an LSPD helicopter. The computer on board can ID pedestrians from a chip in their driver's license. Find Mulligan and Howick, follow him to the lockup. Someone on the ground collects the car.
All right, so who does what?
You're not needed for this job. Phillips, you're in the chopper. Clinton, you're on the ground.
Yeah, I don't understand the deal between you two.
Yeah, well, I don't understand the deal between you two either. But you know what? Life is just one long mystery. Bye-bye, gentlemen, and stay spiritual. Oh, and Michael, I'll be in touch about your friend, Solomon.
All right, good.
That was fun. I'm gonna play as Franklin.
Man, when am I gonna get a paycheck for one of these licks?
Wait, where's my car? Who should I go to? Assassination. Huh. Okay. I need a car. No. Hey, I don't call you names. You know what? Forget it. All right, Lester, let's see what you want me to do.
Ever heard of Jackson Skinner? He's head of product development at Facade.
Man, we must read different magazines.
And the bastard made a fortune selling customer data to the highest bidder from Moscow to Tehran. He's handing it to the cyber terrorists on a fucking silver platter.
Okay, dog, chill. Shit, chill. I got you, man. What's the play?
I'm reliably informed that he has a weakness for working girls. There's a regular he likes to pick up in La Puerta. You stake her out, and she should lead you to Skinner. I'll send you the location. Meanwhile, maybe I'll take another look at the fruit share price.
All right, homie. I'll be in touch.
Yeah, that was on you. Yeah, you gotta watch out, fool.
My goodness.
Bye.
Thank you.
Damn, that must be my girl.
Hi there, beautiful. You want to party with me?
Not today, honey. I'm waiting for someone. No browsing. It's bye now or bye-bye, honey.
Yeah, I hear you.
The prostitute will enter the target's car.
Just get the fuck out of here, Nutless. How am I supposed to do any business with you creeping me?
Girl, it's a fucking free country. This ain't your sidewalk.
Hey, what up, girl? You won't get down?
Not today, honey. I'm waiting for someone.
Whatever. You ain't nothing. I'm out of here.
So the prostitute is gonna go in some kind of like target's, into the target's car. She waiting for? Oh, hold on. I gotta go to the bathroom real quick. I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back from the bathroom. Now let's wait for the prostitute to do some business. Never date a prostitute because they end up with bad diseases. Okay, start assassinating the target. Okay.
Usual spot.
Oh my god, no! Stop!
Get away from me, you maniac!
Okay. No, I don't. I don't feel bad about the prostitute. Now I gotta hide. I have to hide.
Baby, you missed me.
You know, I don't even feel bad about it.
Ooh, $5,000. Nice. Actually, I'll see what Michael's up to. Let's see what missions he's gonna do. Nothing? Okay, well, what about Trevor? I did not know Trevor was in a strip club. I will not allow this in my channel. You know what? I'm actually gonna play as Franklin so I can assassinate more people for money. Are you still trapped here? I need a vehicle. Shit, all right, found something. Okay.
A long one's been long.
Yeah, let me fix that. Alright. So it's prayer time. And I'm gonna pray later. Like, let me see how many hours I have left. Okay, I have 2 hours left until prayer. So I'll pray Ashtar. Actually, you know what? I'm actually gonna go pray now. I'll be right back. Okay, guys. Khalast min salah. So let's continue. Hold on a sec. Let's see what I get.
Nice to see you, darling.
No!
Oh my God!
Sorry about that,
oh
sweetie.
My God.
That's some great
fucking
shit.
Hell! I got places to be. Boom!
Ooh. All right, now. I'm actually gonna put this in my house. This is an electric car. Wait, I bet I can improve this car to make it faster.
Best mechanic in LS do for you. Better than new. That's a beauty right there. looking sharp.
Oh, wait, I forgot.
What miracle did you want me to perform?
Well, you performed a really good miracle on this baby.
If that car was a woman, I'd kiss her.
Where's the green? Now there is the car that I can pimp out. Yep, totally pimp that car. Look at it, it's a real beauty. Now it's time to take this back home. An electric sports car. There you go. Welcome to the family. Now let's see what Lester wants me to do. And maybe while I can get a haircut.
So who the fuck don't you like today?
Guy's called Isaac Penny, ruthless vulture capitalist. They're about to take a controlling interest.
Oh,
Fuck you!
Okay. I've done this before and I could do it again. So we just go to the bus stop.
Hey, sorry I'm late. It's my first day on the job.
I hope the traffic isn't too bad. Yesterday it took me 3 hours to go half a mile. What happened to the old bus driver? I really like that guy.
Damn, would it kill you people to crack a smile?
Hey, look out! We got no seatbelts back here!
Hey, get in, we're running late.
Jesus, have you been drinking?
Yes.
This driver is a fucking lunatic.
Hey, I don't call you names, dummy.
Late?
That'll be 1/5. Mr. Penny, ain't it?
Fairhike. Forget about it. Spendthrifts.
Hey!
Blame it on the city!
Oh my God! Just business shit. You know how it is.
Well, that physics does not make sense. Never. Do I still need to be in the bus?
Hey, fool!
Open fire!
Well, I didn't see that coming. Do I need to get out of the bus or something? Let me see how this works. Hold on. So, crazy facts. Turns out I have to run him over. Not shoot him. But although shooting him would have been faster.
Attention passengers, please hold on to your fucking seats.
Stop the bus, you maniac!
Hey, I thought you needed a ride, homie.
Just pass the shit, you know how it is.
Good to go.
All right, I just got transferred 7,000. Okay. First, let me just the hell's wrong with you? Oh! What? How? There you go.
Hello there.
Just call it a crisis of conscience.
Who says chivalry is dead? I only wish more people were like you today.
Wait. You mean to tell me, after me saving you, all I get is $50? Are you kidding me?
Thank you.
Okay, any car? Oh god. I was gonna try to see if I could rob out of an ATM. But there's a cop nearby. I'll try later.
What the fuck?
Music station.
Hey, look out for fools like me.
I have a problem. No, I'm not. I have a big problem. I just can't stop shooting people in GTA. Yes. Chad Mulligan. Okay.
Roger that.
Oh, God. Ah, found him.
Come in, Franklin. We've got a positive ID on the suspect. I repeat, we have visual on Chad Mulligan. No vehicle in sight.
All right, look, cool. We're looking for his lockup, dog, all right? Stay on and look out.
Roger that.
Nice.
Driver sighted crossing Dorset Drive.
No. Yeah, I see you.
Roger, we have visual.
Hey, take a look around. Is there another heat source?
We got a guy standing over by a row of cars, middle of the floor.
Let's see what the fuck he's doing.
Trevor Phillips.
I know you think this car might be worth something, but it ain't. It ain't got no resale. Zilch.
Mr. Clinton.
Hey, Molly, right? I got that car for y'all.
The Z-Type?
Yep.
Mr. Weston will be glad you caught us. He wanted to see it before we took off. We're on the way to his personal hangar at Los Santos International. I'll tell them to expect you at the gate.
All right. Hey, I'm delivering the ride to Los Santos International.
Hey, is the lady gonna be there? Or just a dick who ain't paying us till we get all the cars?
Shit, I think they both gonna be there, dog. Devin and Molly.
Say hello from me to Molly.
Man, I ain't hitting on nobody for you, man. Least of all, her.
God, why not?
Shit, man, you need like a lion tamer or some shit. This girl, man, she got balls, dog, but she needs some serious stones to handle your ass.
Just say hello.
Man, I ain't gonna be a part of that.
After everything I've done for you, you are just like Michael.
Hey, I'm supposed to meet Devin Weston here.
Mr. Weston's hangar is up there on the left.
You know, if this beauty was a woman, I'd have to break my 20 and under rule.
Man, I just stick to driving, all right?
Hey, tell me something. You know how many of these things they make?
Shit, like
10? This guy.
No, not like 10, man. Exactly 10.
Oh, wow, man. You one of them type of dudes, huh?
Tell you something. How'd you like to drive a car like this one? Real.
Like this? Or this?
Oh, man, right back at me, homie. Really nice. Hey, you know something? You're not like those snowbird retiree pals of yours. You are sharp, man.
Man, I'm just looking for a paycheck for my services.
No, don't worry. It'll come. That'll come. But right now, it is life lesson time, pal. You have got to wake up to what's real in this situation, bro. Take me, right? I am opportunity. I'm security. I'm fast cars, blow jobs. I got the world on a plate. Those two clowns, oh, man, they are the worst kind of disaster that can ever come down. They are a full-core meltdown, and you're just standing there soaking up major radiation. You have got to take stock, man. Make that call before it's too late.
Yeah, all right, man. I will.
Before it's too late, man.
Before it's too late.
Just take any car and go.
Actually, I wanna steal a jet. Okay, I found something. Martin Madrazo. Okay, so it looks like Martin Madrazo is back. Well, I don't have my pilot license, so... Eh. We're gonna play as Michael. And Martin Madrazo is back.
I feel horrible.
Remember when that lady said, "Give me phone! You're a dead man! Green light! Green light! Martin Madrazo give you green light!" And Michael just acted like Andrew Tate. Like, he doesn't care. I mean, Andrew Tate also would probably not care also. I mean, even if I was him, I would also not care. Mine, hey, Madrazo, give you green light. Let's see the guy who almost killed me. Whoa.
What is this?
It's a thing. You said you wanted work. This is work.
Uh-huh. And who's the guy?
You'll see.
Martin Madrazo.
Yes?
Hi.
Oh. Hello.
No.
We're looking for Mr. Madrazo.
Right this way, gentlemen.
Patricia, get us something to drink, would you?
Quickly!
Hey, good to see you again, Michael.
Likewise. It's my friend Trevor.
Sit down. Sit. What did you tell him about me? Martin Madrazo.
Martin's an old friend of mine, Trevor.
The truth.
Martin... is a terrifying psychopath who tried to kill me.
Exactly. But some people, they no longer fear me as much as they used to. People who wear clothes to me. My cousin, you met in Michael. Well, apparently, he's thinking about testifying against me.
So I have him killed.
I'm going to. By you.
That was settled.
This is a favor. For a friend. But does friendship mean nothing these days?
No, it does not.
Hello? What's the deal? This is him. Javier. Flying off to Liberty City this afternoon. He's taking some files of mine. Innocent files that I need back. There's a gun set up in the hills. I have a man watching at the airport. We'll let you know, and when he flies by, shoot him down and get the files back. A man, what's up?
I like it.
Come on.
You still want the drink?
Not now!
Alright. You grab a vehicle, something versatile. I'll handle the gun.
Alright. Oh, you give me hives.
No.
Hey, And let's stay in touch on the headsets. Okay, well, I ain't at the observatory yet. Start heading that way.
By the way, I know why you took me there. To that guy's house? Understood.
Understood what? That he's a terrifying psycho and that you might have that in common? What is it? We gotta work for it.
We don't gotta work for anyone, but I read you, man, loud and clear.
What are you talking about?
All that Aztec stuff. Those weird little artifacts.
What?
Whatever. The guy has trouble getting it up. We'll clear 2-3 million on those. Easy. Perverts will pay anything for hope.
We weren't casing the joint.
We didn't agree to a fee for this job. So what's it all about?
Okay. The guy lives well. That don't mean we're robbing him. But it does mean he's got money to pay people who help him. When the time comes, he'll do the right thing. If he don't, please, let me handle it.
You don't get a wife like that without being rich and an asshole, right?
Copyright.
See the van with the gun in it. You nearby?
Not far out. Shoot the plane down and I'll be ready.
Oh. Okay.
T, if you could see this gun, it might convince you Martin Madrazo ain't someone to be messing with.
The fancier the gun, the bigger the pussy who owns it. Now take down the jet.
Where is the jet?
For it. I got her. Southwest of the city. Right. The jet's moving. Gotta give a lead.
Oh! Bye-bye.
It's coming down. You on it?
I'm still in the same outfit. I really need to change.
This is flight November 9 or Charlie Echo. Our engine number 2 is low. Run to November 9 Charlie Echo. Fly at 240. Say yourself on board.
Pilot's fighting it, but he's going down.
Good. Stay on him. We need the files.
Flight November 9 of Charlie Echo. Say yourself on board.
Two souls on board. Engine 2 totally lost. All hydraulics lost.
Oh! No, no,
no. They're in the dirt.
Good. Get the files, and if the cousin made it, take him out.
Sure thing, but seriously, bro, coming all the way out here, we gotta get paid.
Just do the job. I'll get us paid down the road.
Damn it. Went great.
Fine, just fine. I got the files. I'll take them to Madrezo and explain the human cost of this errand.
Oh, take it easy, man. Listen to me. We'll talk about that later. I want you to just drop off the files. I gotta get rid of this rifle, then we'll talk.
That was fun. Now I gotta get rid of the van. No, I'm gonna go to Martin.
What? Trevor! Trevor! I wouldn't do. Somehow I don't believe that.
Yeah. Was he gay?
Where is he? Why do you have his car?
Piece of turd, huh? No wonder people are stabbing him in the back.
What happened?
Cheap bastard. You know, I really don't know why you mess around with people like that, Mikey. I mean, really, I don't.
Answer a fucking question.
I asked for a fair day's pay after a fair day's work. Then he kind of got a little angry. So I admit, I kind of got a little angry.
Did you kill him?
What kind of fucking animal do you take me for? No, I didn't kill him.
Oh,
okay.
But I did kidnap his wife.
What?
Oh, no. Oh, shit. What the fuck did you do?
Oh, I just told you.
Oh, Trevor!
Now, oh, shit. Unfortunately, I think that we're gonna have to lay low for a little while, you know, we discuss things with Martin.
Oh, you think?
Why don't you pop in the back? All right, now, Patricia. She already called shotgun. Now, I know a nice little place we can hang out. You know, it's a very relaxed
Trevor, you
spot.
Goddamn idiot!
In the woods. You know what I'm saying.
Goddamn idiot. A fair day pay. Or if I want Chopper as my own dog. Where's the car?
Dude!
Hey, don't make me commit a 187, homie! Take yourself home, boy!
Hey, chop, chop, chop! 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 I didn't realize my bike was here. Wait. I'm gonna go to Michael's.
too close.
I can't wait to tell my cousin this, about what Trevor did, of him being a total idiot.
Is empty.
Oh, hey. I had to kind of lay low for a while. Yeah, that nice Mexican we met. Me and T did that job for him, and we fell out.
You gotta be joking.
I wish I was.
So where you at now?
Desert, out by Alamo Sea.
All right, well, I'll hit you if I find anything.
Absolutely. Hey. Trevor's got his wife.
Trevor's got a wife?
No, the Mexican's wife.
What? Nothing to say about that one.
Nothing. Nothing to say about that.
Run! Run! I'm back!
Coming, Trevor!
Bring me my coffee, I'm gonna cut your arm off.
Absolutely!
Who the hell's that? Your maid?
Oh, business partner. Good guy. Very loyal. Ron, that is Michael. And this is Patricia.
Nope.
Listen, beautiful. You know, I'm sorry about everything that's happened. And, I can't guarantee no harm's gonna come to you. I might have to chop you up into little pieces before spraying your pulp mess down the drain, but I really hope it doesn't come to that.
I appreciate your honesty.
What?
You are a good man.
No, he's not.
I can see that.
You need your eyes examined, then.
Yeah.
You miss me?
Yeah, Trevor, a bit, I mean.
How's the fucking business?
I tried.
If you're gonna give me a sob story, I'm gonna rip your fucking throat out and shove a turd down the hole.
It's not a sob story. It's just not quite come good yet. But I heard about something to do with Merryweather.
Those assholes.
Big cache of weapons they got coming in. So I thought you might want to, requisition it.
Fantastic! Let's go!
Come in.
Whoa, no, not you. Sit down.
You're a wanted man. Stay low.
Yeah, you're a wanted man, my Martin.
She's a good lady. Let's go, Ron.
Good to meet you, Michael.
Fucking come on, let's go!
Another day where Trevor is crazy.
The weapons are coming in by air. We've got a plane over at the airstrip. But...
Great! Let's go!
Get in the plane. Okay.
What are you going to do?
We're not going to take out a private army on the ground, Ron. We got to meet them in the air.
Okay. Well, I knew that you were pissed after the Merryweather heist. Giving back the hardware. Hold on! I'm giving back the hardware.
That was bullshit.
Right. So I've been monitoring chatter, tapping into Merryweather networks.
Feels good to be back in the company of a professional.
I gotta say, I got it. I was expecting something a little more impressive. The late, great Michael Townley.
Not so late and not so great, right? And no longer called Townley. The years have not been terribly kind.
What's the end game, man? We had a good thing going without him.
If it's such a good thing, where's my money, huh? Where's my consultancy and my big fat dividend? I want a franchise network, Ron. I want reward cards. Merchandise! Crop duster? That's the best we can do?
Hey, crop duster.
Call our guys south of the border. Tell them there's a fire sale.
I'll get you on the CB.
Thank you. I can't see.
Try and keep under the radar.
I really couldn't see that. I really couldn't see that. I'm just gonna stay in third person. If it's a shooting, then I'll go first person. If it's a motorcycle ride, then I'll go first person. Follow the cargo plane.
Are you planning on forcing them to land?
Didn't I say we had to take them in the air if we're to have any kind of shot at this? I thought I said that.
You did. It's just I don't see how you're going to...
You'll see.
They're leading you to descend some.
Altitude's just fine, Ron.
You got a job, man. They're on their screens.
Altitude corrected.
You've got to defend, man. The military will be all over you.
You want me to put my nose into the dirt? Dick.
We're flying by the military base now. Avoid it, boss. Don't fly over.
Yeah, I'm reading you.
So what am I supposed to do?
Myself out here, bullying, reckless, totally selfish. Do the things that make me me.
You're on their radar, Trevor. Lose altitude.
You got bad information, brother. I'm fine.
Defend, Trevor. This is meant to be a restricted airspace.
I'm in control of this. Speak to Oscar, the Mexicans, this deal on?
I'll let them know it's in the works.
The works? I'm not risking life and limb for a shimminate soul.
Are you sure? It's just Oscar don't like getting messed with.
Do the deal. The guns are good as ours.
behind, Crop Duster. Just enjoying the beautiful San Andreas weather.
Unidentified aircraft. Divert your course or we will be forced to shoot you down.
Really? Shoot me down? Well, that seems a little extreme, doesn't it?
Nah. It's the military. They can do whatever the hell they want. If they want to touch your balls, they'll touch your balls. I'm pretty sure that's what they do. I don't know. But if they do touch my balls, I would sue.
We are
clear to engage. You're actually firing rockets?
I don't get it. What am I supposed to do? Hold on one second. Okay, I figured it out now.
We are clear to engage.
You're firing rockets at a crop duster? What's wrong with you?
There. I don't even know how to fly a plane. I'm drunk as hell.
We got a cop sitting in the...
I was supposed to stay in the back. I'm hungry. I'm in the mood for pizza. Okay.
Come in, air traffic control. There's been a change of personnel and destination on the Meriwether jet. We are now landing in Mackenzie Field. Swapping radio channels. Over. Ron! Ron, you there? I got the jet. You with the buyers?
We're here, T. Awaiting your arrival.
Where am I supposed to go?
Looks like a problem.
Attention, Meriwether jet. We're under orders to escort you to base. Change course or we will engage.
Oh, are you good diddle yourself? Ron, I've got the fucking Air Force on me.
Shit!
We'll see if that helps.
Any offensive action will be met with overwhelming retaliation.
I'm landing at Mackenzie Field. We can discuss this there, on the dirt, like men.
Yeah, I had to crash a crop duster to be here.
me down anyway. Think of the ground casualties.
I'll open a parachute in a bit. I just want to see this. I'm going to jail for life. That was fun. Let's do that again.
Fucking state is fucked. Immigrant cocksucker.
Good lord
above. Come on, you piece of shit.
Trevor! Shit, are you okay? I saw the plane go down.
I survived. And Lizard Army didn't do so well, so that's something.
Ah, thank God! The fuselage went into the Alamo Sea. You might be...
Oh, you really suck.
Damn great shithead.
It's nap time, kids.
Marina Drive in Thunder Shores.
Looks like Lester wants Franklin to assassinate someone else. Okay, who's the guy? But first, let me just like get away from the cops. I get to play as Franklin. Yay! Ooh, yeah, yeah. No one gives an up. Oh yeah, work on that muscle. Yeah. Good, Franklin.
Nah. Getting there.
Now let's see who Lester wants me to assassinate. I have a massive problem. I just can't stop shooting at random people for no reason. I just have to shoot. Yeah, he really missed you guys.
Hey man, what's up?
Hello there.
Hello there. All right, Lester. Who do you want me to kill now?
It's me, dog. Where we at?
We're at Enzo Benelli, mafia guy turned real estate developer. He's bullied his way onto half the building contracts in Los Santos. Extortion, murder, labor racketeering, you name it. There's not a construction worker in town earning a livable wage right now, and Gold Coast Development is about to go under.
And let me guess, you got a personal interest in Gold Coast, right?
Anyone think you'd done this before? According to Benelli's cell phone, he's at the construction site downtown.
It's done.
One small problem. My source squealed. Benelli's expecting a hit. Watch yourself and go equipped. You'll have a lot of muscle.
Okay.
Can you help me out?
No.
Price on me and you're telling me to calm down? I'm going to stay near the chopper. You dumb fucks, do your job.
Think you're going? This is private.
Any more you bitches want to get my way? Where's Enzo?
We're gonna be here all day.
Any more you bitches want to get in my way? Where's Enzo? Motherfuckers!
I'll kill you!
Let's finish this!
You motherfucker!
Well, shoot!
Shit!
This is fun. I'm just
playing here. Where the fuck is Benelli?
And I'm just like John Wick. I mean, John Wick did die in fourth movie.
Any more you bitches want to get my way? He's here! Get that pug! Where's Enzo?
Next time, if I'm gonna do something like this, I'll put on a suit. Because John Wick always puts on a suit.
Anymore, you bitches wanna get in my way?
Last time I saw John Wick, he only used a small gun.
You know who you are. you're messing with.
Oh, sh-
Now what? I have an idea. I know what to do.
Screw this.
I'm gonna go to ammunitions. The deal's done.
Taken care of, but man, that shit went south.
I know. We better let this simmer now. Way too much heat. Very nice work, Franklin.
Whoa, $10,000? Nice.
I was wondering if you'd be back in again. Listening to you and those two friends of yours bantering back and forth, it was so cool. It was like I was in a movie or a music video or something.
Man, what are you talking about?
I love the hip-hop. P.G. Jackson, MC Clip.
That ain't real hip-hop.
No, no, of course not. I mean, what would I know? I barely exist outside this store. I just feel immediately less cool when you walk in. Enjoy, my friend. Excellent purchase.
I thought there was.
There we are, all yours.
Hey, come on, move, fucko!
You old trifling motherfucker!
Man, I'm sorry, fool!
No, I'm not.
Come on, man!
Let me see it now.
Ah! kill you! Let's get some cover now! Are you kidding me?
I deserve it.
Hey, Molly. I'm outside the studio.
All right. Go over the wall and find the car on the lot.
And then what?
Only the principal actors and stunt people are authorized to go near it. So, you could get in wardrobe and play the part or try something else.
All right.
When you're out of there and clear of studio security, call me.
I'll go in. No. That was easy. I look good. I actually look good.
On set.
Where the hell is Brandon? Jesus, are you gonna find him? Someone's gotta find him. I thought I had final approval on all stunt performers. Insurance didn't set off on this guy. Doing? Get him out.
Out of the car.
No. Security!
Get out of the car.
No.
Brandon? What is going on?
Yes. The wheel. I need to get the fuck out of here.
They're coming. Studio security are all over you.
Oh, fuck. We're gonna lose these guys.
Does this car have modern safety? Is this an abduction?
Nah, you cool?
No, I'm not cool. Not at all.
I mean, chill.
You didn't let go of the wheel.
In the whip. What's this? Spikes?
In a morning.
I think you underestimate the value of this automobile. I'm overestimating your own talent.
I think you're underestimating what I get paid.
You get paid a couple million for... You get paid a couple million for a morning's work?
Shit, I should sack my agent.
Yeah, shit.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god! Stockholm Syndrome won't work on me, fuckball!
Look! I respect you as an artist and a human being, but I got other priorities. Damn, what's this?
Oh, finally!
If you have the car, bring it to Hayes Auto in South LS. Mr. Weston is marathon training, but he can change his route and meet you there.
Yeah, okay. Because I got the car and it was messy.
That's fine with us, but your associate, Michael DeSanta, has done some work at the studio and he might not be so happy.
Yeah, whatever.
What kind of shape is the car in? Well, whatever. We plan on refitting the guns to take live ammunition. Do the traffic spike and ejector seat need replacing too?
Let me just fix the car.
Both of those is going to need replacing, all right?
Good. One more thing. Mr. Weston's security detail are concerned about a suspicious figure near the garage. Let us know if you see something.
Holy shit!
Okay, first I'm gonna take this to Los Santos Customs so I can get it fixed. Okay, forget it. They're gonna have to keep the car the way it is. Prostitute? But not. On. I'll fix that.
You're developing quite the rep there, Slick. Insurance companies hate these kinds of claims. They don't like cats with the inside edge. Short leash. So how'd it go?
Smooth enough, you know. Movie people.
You know what the irony is? I'm a major shareholder in that same studio, so what we just did is practically legal. Ha! Practically.
Lamar?
Motherfucker, you doing it big, my nigga, on the set. Lamar, what the fuck are you doing here?
Oh, chirped your boy Trevor. It's fucked up when you gotta get your GPS location on your homeboys through a motherfucking speed freak.
True that. Devin Weston, master of the two-hour female orgasm. What it is, Holmes?
Lamar Davies.
He was just leaving.
Hey, not on my account. You looking for gainful employment, homie?
Hell yeah, I'm always trying to get some motherfucking paper.
Just the type of guy I like to work with. Predictable. Hey, we could bring your boy here in on the last part of the shipment.
Oh, yeah, nigga, that's exactly what you could do. That's exactly
Hell
what you
yeah.
do right
man,
there,
look,
man.
Exactly.
If you want him in, then you get him to boost the rest of the shit you got.
Oh.
Give me my money and I can go on with my motherfucking life.
Oh, no, am I sensing tension here, Slick? He's the spirit, but you're the brains. Am I wrong? I can see it. Look, I need you on point when we move this stuff out of town.
Yeah, whatever, man. Call me when it's done. And after this, make sure we got our motherfucking check, all right?
Ciao, baby.
It is what it is.
Yeah, whatever. Anyway, come here. I'm gonna put you in touch with my legal counsel.
Hey, don't touch me, homie. I don't get down like that.
Yeah, let me tell you how the world works, Slim.
Now let's play as Michael. Oh, buddy. Oh, Michael.
Martine, hey, look.
What have you done? What have you done?
I didn't do anything.
She's safe. Look, I'm gonna find a way to make this right with you.
Hold on.
That will take some doing.
Hold on a second. Hold on. Just get this out. Okay. There. Wait, hold on. Hey, Dad, how are you? It's like so merrily weird reading to you like this. It's like 90s or something email. Whoa. At least that's how Tracy talks.
About 2 seconds to disappear. I'm glad you came along.
Come on, let me sort you out. I gotta get my karma back on track. Over here, I got some paper stacks in my car.
And at no point did you think about giving that to the guys about to kill you.
Them bikers ain't right in the head.
Who blasts a fool over a half a key?
Drug dealers, you don't get paid, that's who.
Show up. You're no joke, dog. I prayed for a crazy motherfucker and the big.
Oh, shit! No!
Thank you.
Stay there.
Trevor, what are you doing?
Oh, nice place you got here.
Oh, yeah. It's easy to mock, isn't it, huh? Cheap and fucking easy. But this here is my place. And my work paid for my place.
All right, relax. I was just being sarcastic.
Yeah, well, don't be, all right? Because the world doesn't need any more sarcasm. It's the blight of the age.
Yeah, I get the point.
You? You don't get the point. You're like every other asshole. You made a bit of money, and you became a turd.
News for you. I was always a turd.
No! You weren't, man. You were something. But now, man, you know, you're like this place. You're a shell.
Go fuck yourself. Are you some kind of pure morally justifiable asshole? But because you're totally psychotic, somehow it's okay?
I'm honest, all right? You're the hypocrite.
Oh, yeah, you're a fucking hero. So far above it all.
Oh, yeah? Well, I'm not above ripping open your fucking chest to see what's replaced your heart.
Rip it open. See what's there, baby, because I'm ready.
Hello? Oh, ladies, what's up?
Fuck off!
Listen. I'm sorry, but we've got a problem. Government funding thing. We need you to investigate a research lab upstate.
It's about terrorism, the big one, nerve gas, biological terror.
Who the hell are you calling a terrorist, hmm?
Tax. Listen, you'll need some fairly standard gear. Boat, tandem rotor heavy lift helicopter, truck, weapons. You'll have to source all of that. Chopper alone will set you back a couple of mil.
Oh, no worries there. Trevor here, he just came into a lot of money.
Is that sarcasm?
Oh, you're fucking A-right at sarcasm. Whoa. You fuck. A few weeks ago, I was happily retired, sulking by my swimming pool. My psychotic best friend shows up out of nowhere to torture me over mistakes I made, honest mistakes I made over a decade ago. We, our little posse, are flat fucking broke. But hey, let's go out and spend $2 million on a tandem rotor fucking chopper so I can go steal nerve gas from fucking terrorists. Forgive me, you ignorant fuck. But sarcasm is all I fucking got. Sarcasm! And a room full of you cunts!
Yes!
Woo!
Welcome back, man. It is the old you.
Yeah. Well, we gotta go. It's been great, but Dave here's got a Pilates class. Now remember, ladies, you keep us way out of this thing. Bye-bye.
Ah, Jesus fucking Christ. All right, I'll give Lester a fucking call. He said he knew about something.
Now you tell him that we're driving towards Palito Bay.
Get in the car.
Okay, I think I'm going to do it in the next video. Thank you for watching. Do not forget to like, subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.